Hi, welcome to Talk Wheels.
Skoda Kodiaq comes out in 2024. Skoda has been telling us about the second generation Kodiaq for a long time now, but today is the big day. The Czech version of the 2024 Volkswagen Tiguan is a sister model to the one that just came out. It will also have 5 and 7 seats, but it will be even bigger than its predecessor. Technical specs that have already been released show that the length will increase by 2.4 inches, 61 millimeters, to 187.3 inches, 4,758 millimeters. The new Kodiaq will have the same second-generation matrix LED headlights and rear light bar as its brother from Wolfsburg. It will also have a design that is easily recognizable as an evolution. Skoda will sell its biggest and most famous SUV with wheels that are 17 to 20 inches in diameter. The distance between the axles will stay the same, at 110 inches, 2,791 millimeters. Standard will be front-wheel drive, but the more powerful engines will come with AWD. The biggest changes will be on the inside. Skoda has already shown us the new panel with smart dials that the next Superb will also have. These three 1.25 inch screens are built into rotary knobs, and they can be set up in different ways to give you access to different tasks. Between these small screens will be a group of climate settings, but most of the features will be built into the 13-inch entertainment screen. The new Kodiaq will also have a digital instrument panel that is 10 inches in size. After moving the gear switch to the steering column, the automaker in Lada Boleslav says the back seats will have even more legroom and headroom, and there will be more space between the massaging front seats. The cabin will feel fancier with X-shaped decorative stitching, more leather, and soft ambient lighting. The perforated seat fabric will also make the cabin feel fancier. We don't know much about the second and third rows yet, but we expect them to have a lot of family-friendly features. The base 2024 Kodiaq will be built on the MQB Evo basis and have a mild hybrid 1.5 TSA gasoline engine with 150 horsepower, 110 kilowatts. If that isn't enough, buyers can step up to a bigger 2.0 TSI with 204 horsepower, 150 kilowatts, and AWD. There is also a 2.0 TDI diesel that has either 150 horsepower, 110 kilowatts with FWD or 193 horsepower, 142 kilowatts with AWD. No matter what engine is in the car, a dual-clutch automatic drive with 7 speeds sends power to the road. The biggest new thing is a plug-in hybrid system built around a 1.5 TSI engine. It has a 6-speed DSG, an electric motor, and a 25.7 kilowatt-hour battery that gives it an electric range of more than 62 miles, 100 kilometers. It can be charged with 11 kilowatts of AC power or up to 50 kilowatts of DC power. This Kodiaq PHEV will only be sold with front-wheel drive. The new Skoda Kodiaq will go on sale in the beginning of 2024.
Please support our channel, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.